Well, today we're on set, about to do the shoot with Ken Roy, you know, runway model, beer things. Stay tuned. Ken Roy, how long have you been modeling?
I've been modeling for like 5 years now.
Okay, yeah. Great. And what are some of your achievements? What are some of the shows you've worked on, some of the work that you've done?
I've done a lot of shows still in Jamaica. Caribbean Fashion Week, I've done big shows in Mobe, Magnum Kings in Queens, a lot of shows in Edo's and more stuff like that.
Okay, lovely. And so Taz, the shoot that we're doing today, what kind of shoot is this really? What is on the agenda for today?
Well, basically what we're going for, it's basically a swimwear, you know, kind of vibe. But it's not fashion, but it's basically a swimwear shoot, summer. Kind of going for like a summer vibe. So it's just a swimwear summer shoot. And you know, we're here in St. Thomas. And you know, it's about 4:30 or sometime like that. So we're just, you know, hoping for some great shots, and you know, the shoot is about to start.
So let's go.
And over here in this part, I have my makeup artist and stylist helping me out, lighting assistant, crazy thing. So the shoot, I'm back, going in action, y'all. Yes, y'all. Just telling you, it's a wrap on the first set. It's about, what I know, 5:30 or something like that.
It's after
6 o'clock. Cool. Yeah. We just sell it off, and trust me, the shoot did mad. Amazing model, and we're here in St. Thomas, and I'm about to go to the studio right now to finish up the second and third part of the shoot. So y'all stay tuned and stay checked.
Don't move.
So
we're here on the shoot again with Kenroy. We're on the second outfit. This is, I'm not really too sure what, you know, the exact vibe is. I'll let Andre tell you, you know, what exactly this look is all about. Andre?
I guess I was just going for a more trendy kind of, you know, very hip look for this one.
Come for it. Do that again. Mm-hmm. Very good. Alright. So,
hold on.
Yeah.
Lean forward.
Far like this. Yeah. This is the last look of the night, and we've just wrapped it up. So it's just gonna take maybe 2 or 3 more frames, and it is
a wrap.
And I must say, special thanks to my stylist and makeup artist, Drizzy, Dre, Campbell, and talk to them.
The big, big
Mr. Lover, known as Kenroy.
Yes, so yeah,
it was a great shoot. I'm tired right now. I'm dying.
So people, it's 11. It's 11 p.m.? What time?
It's 11.
It's almost 11 p.m.
It's midnight.
We've just wrapped this shoot up, and I can't wait to show it to y'all, so
peace out.